While lava from Kilauea has been making headlines for weeks, another major development is about to take place atop Mauna Kea. Howard Deshefsky joins us with more on that. Howard?
Well, Joe, after years of planning and a lot of protesting, a groundbreaking ceremony and a traditional Hawaiian blessing will be held tomorrow at the summit of the volcano Mauna Kea for the next generation 30-meter telescope, or TMT. Now, we have some renderings of what the $1.4 billion project will look like once completed. The TMT International Observatory is a partnership with the University of Hawaii and astronomers from the U.S., Japan, China, and India, with Canada to join in next fall. With its giant mirror nearly 100 feet across, the TMT promises the highest definition views ever of planets orbiting stars and well beyond.
I'm extremely excited. It's so lucky to be in this particular time when we'll have this huge leap forward in capability that will allow us to look all the way through the universe, right back to the beginning of time. Every time we had a new capability, things that nobody predicted are always the most exciting discovery.
Governor Neil Abercrombie and Big Island Mayor Billy Kinoi will be on hand for the blessing. As part of the approval process for the project, the TMT committed to work within a plan created by the Office of Mauna Kea Management. They've also committed to be sensitive to the culture, environment, and values of the people of Hawaii. Now, as scientists, as you might imagine, are beyond excited, they'll have to exercise more than just a little bit of patience because the telescope won't be fully operational until late 2023 at the earliest. I'm Howard Deshefsky, KHON2 News.